In this video, I'm going to show you how to load the paper tray in your HP OfficeJet Pro 8024e printer. So it has a cassette paper tray, so just slide it out. So here you can install the letter size paper or A4 size sheets. You can also use photo paper if you want. Slide it here, then just adjust the size, and here is the paper output tray. Also confirm on the screen what kind of paper you have loaded, just confirm it, and now you are ready to use this printer. Thanks for watching.